City's School of Science and Technology has been delivering courses to meet the needs of business and the professions for over 130 years. The school offers a range of programs focused on mathematics, computer science, and engineering. Our student workshop, a state-of-the-art facility which our students can use for modules and machine projects. Close by is the Handley Page Aeronautics Laboratory. The lab is named after Sir Frederick Handley Page, inventor of the Halifax aircraft. He taught aeronautics at the university back in 1911. City has two subsonic wind tunnels and a water tunnel fitted with test equipment, which enables the complete characterization of aerodynamic loads on wind tunnel models. The third wind tunnel is one of a kind. It's a supersonic and low turbulence wind tunnel, part of the UK National Wind Tunnel facility. There are also two flight simulators to provide the link between theory and practice in the study of aerodynamics and the mechanics of flight. City has a world-leading autonomous systems lab where students can develop the most novel AI-based solutions, increasing the autonomy of robotic systems. We also offer a unique indoor flying and autonomous drone testing facility. It is the largest in London and one of the largest in the UK. This room is fully equipped with 20 high-spec laptops for collaborative design work and even a high frame rate motion tracking facility for validating autonomous systems or capturing movements. Here is our Thermofluids Research Centre, a unique space for our energy and sustainability engineering students and our mechanical and design engineering students to study complex flow and test both small-scale and advanced materials and machinery. At our dedicated Industry 4.0 lab, students work on projects involving 3D printing and scanning, rapid prototyping, and metrology tools. The Finklestein Laboratory is used by students on engineering systems and biomedical courses. It is fitted with state-of-the-art testing and measurement equipment, as well as electronic circuit design software, manufacture and analysis tools for undergraduate students. Keysight equipment also gives postgraduate students access to advanced signal analyzers. The Biomedical Engineering Research Laboratories form a highly specialized research facility where engineers, scientists, and healthcare experts work together to develop new medical technologies to solve some of the most urgent and challenging problems in healthcare. There is a range of work on semi-invasive and non-invasive devices. The Geotechnical Centrifuge Facility is the centerpiece of the Civil Engineering Laboratory. It also accommodates a laboratory for centrifuge model preparation, model testing at 1G, and concrete testing. Adjacent to this are concrete mixing and casting facilities, a temperature-controlled soil element testing laboratory, and a concrete durability laboratory. A short walk away at Bayes Business School, our financial technology and systems students can access the Bloomberg terminals, as well as benefiting from networking and sharing skills with the other multidisciplinary business students that are based within the building. The computer science department has a common room based at Northampton Square, perfect for relaxing and collaboration. On the lower floors of Drysdale Building, computer science students make use of the computer rooms to work on coding and programming, led by a dedicated team. Students from our mathematics courses also use these to work closely with intricate financial data sets. On the second floor of College Building is the Human Computer Interaction Design Centre, featuring augmented reality, virtual reality, and interactive labs, where students learn from specialist staff. In the classrooms upstairs in the Tate Building, our mathematics students work with their peers and tutors. Our class sizes allow for in-depth discussions and group working, settings that closely mimic the world of work and allow for our mathematics students to develop sought-after communication and collaboration skills. Also in the Tate Building is the Corporate Relations and Employability Unit office. This is a dedicated career centre for the School of Science and Technology. Here, our staff work with our students to help them plan for their careers after graduation, with CV writing assistance, drop-in career sessions, and support with placements and internships. The school has developed a host of online courses for a global audience, delivered by the STEM Digital Academy. Our recording space facilitates development such as these. All of this is contained within City's thriving and diverse School of Science and Technology.